in the end. Has a story and a price. One thing I've learned after 22 years is that you never know what is going to come through that teleprompter.
Good morning, Loveland High School.
I'm Riley Massey.
I'm Audrey Cook.
I'm Sam Smith.
I'm Jacob Meese.
I'm Audrey Swearingen.
And I'm Adam Paddock.
And these are your morning announcements.
Today is Tuesday, May 22nd. I'm Audrey Swearingen.
I'm Audrey Cook.
And these are your morning announcements.
The Link Crew contract is to be turned in to Mrs. Partridge in room 343 today or Mrs. Dell 354 along with the Google form submitted online by 2:30. If you did not attend the meeting, you can pick up the paperwork in the main office.
This is a friendly reminder that all levels of English have some sort of summer assignment. Online copies are available on the school website. Paper copies of many of them are available on a table in front of the main office. Otherwise, see your English teacher for more details.
Athletics. Attention wrestlers, Wednesday, May 23rd, there will be a brief 5-minute meeting before school in room 95 at 7:10. If you're wrestling next year, attendance is expected.
Today, boys lacrosse takes on St. X at 6 o'clock, regional semifinal.
Boys volleyball versus Walnut Hills at 6 o'clock.
Go Tigers.
Eating for summer school health in room 238 on May 22nd and May 23rd after school, again in room 238. You must attend one of the 2 days.
Current juniors, do you want to help your classmates during next year's Senior Service Day? Then apply to be a Senior Service Leader. Find the Google form on Blackboard or the Class of 2019 Twitter. If you have any questions, come see Mrs. Belknap in room 347. Applications are being accepted until May 24.
Kitchen Debate Team is having a donation drive to collect items for Circletail. Circletail is a nonprofit organization that trains service dogs. See LHS Tiger Talk for a list of items needed, including dog treats, dog or puppy food, and toys. Thank you.
Attention any junior who signed up for AP Literature for next year. There will be a meeting after school today in Mrs. Wilkerson's room 109 to go over the required summer reading. Please let Mrs. Wilkerson know if you cannot attend.
There will be a mandatory meeting for anyone taking Teaching Professions Academy courses next year today at 2:30 in room 259A.
Thank you to all the teachers at LACC that helped form most of Loveland's earliest memories. And thank you to all the staff and the students and the friends and the peers that I've made along the way through my time at Loveland.
Yeah, I never went to this school specifically, but thank you to every staff member, every teacher, and every single person in here who helped shape the futures of every kid who walks through those doors.
Thanks to Loveland Middle School for helping us high schoolers get ready and prepare for high school and taking that huge next step into our lives.
And thank you for helping me get involved with extracurriculars and sports, because if I hadn't gotten involved in 8th grade, it would have been a lot harder to get involved in school.
Thank you, LPS and LES, for all the memories that you've created that are going to last a lifetime.
And thank you for not only educating us, but creating a foundation for the people that we are today.
And creating Transformation Tuesdays like this to this.
Breaking news. Acapella in the bar, using a feet for a beat.
Oh, I could. What? You're not wearing green. Copy St. Patrick's Day. Oh my god.
Touch this. This.
Plenty of great prizes too.
April's Grilled Cheese Month.
The avocado, feel the avocado. Guac, guacamole, guac, guac.
Oh, that's fine. Yep, still going.
I don't know. Mango does.
Smelly situation, folks.
Let's see if it can fly.
Buy your matchmaker at lunch for $2 to find your perfect match.
Sorry, batch.
Go. Thanks for asking.
Now I have the time of my life. Just
remember. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
It's Crotchet Club, dude.
Go Cats.
No! No! No!
Here we are, the moment you guys have all been waiting for, the 2018 LHSNN March Madness Challenge Bracket winner, Mr. Pewis.
Congratulations, Mr. Pewis!
What?
Congratulations, what are you gonna do now?
We'll do Saturday school if I don't get a towel.
Noon, today, May the 4th.
Yeah, man. Honestly, I think I'm gonna have there right now.
Probably. Oh, God.
Mission system.
And that's.
I'm Adam Haddo.
Happy Pi Day.
Oh! I am the one. All right.
Crotchic. Oh, shoot.
Operation G.I. Jane ticket sales.
Your, is your 2000.
You do.
Stop that.
In my mouth.
Okay, well.
Really interested in trying. The winning class will get something.
Oh, hey! Didn't see it.
Wow. Oh, what?
Who is Shushu today? On interview or email, Robert T.A. agreed.
This ain't no bootleg!
$15 for lunch. Shushu.
I see my shadow.
Pokemon. Not a parking spot!
Let's go upstairs and they go now. Listen, I'm just
hovering! Did it walk out on you again?
Will you go to Wonderful Pen with me?
No chance.
Surprise.
Attention, junior.
There's 37 days left for seniors.
37 days left to school?
For seniors.
Why? You won. Why don't you want to... You're a great singer. Why don't you just accept it?
Team has their first tournament game tonight versus Edgewood at 5 o'clock. Come out and support one of your sports teams tonight, Loveland High School.
Tiki Waka!
You rolling?
I'm rolling.
Okay.
Hondo.
Hondos.
Morning.
Teacher for assistance. Deadline will be registered.
You do. You win.
The deadline to register is April.
The crotch. Oh, shoot.
That'd be nice.
Porta potty fell over in a parking spot.
Okay, stop. Last meeting today.
We sit down to eat.
Do it. Have a great day.
Peace. I've been rejected.
Hey, and welcome to Sports with Sam. My name is Sam, and softball is my passion.
If not the entire.
Oh, open your third eye this weekend.
I'm a sponsored downhill longboard.
And I'm an artist.
And I'm a musician.
I play kendama.
I enjoy lifting.
And I do the theater production here at the high school.
And I do magic tricks.
I'm a filmmaker.
I play violin.
I like to rock climb. Kick out the
Dear Loveland High School, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole 4 years to go to high school. What we did was make a lot of really great friends and memories. You're crazy if you think we'll forget it. Remember us for who we are. An ocean man.
A tall boy.
A procrastinator.
A jokester.
A Sinatra wannabe.
And a dancing queen.
Sincerely, LHSNN.